Perfect, dude. How many animals we found now? Quite a few at this point. Wrong thing. So I need to find three more things. This thing. Alright. I have an upload. Literal ass kicker. Wait. Language filters. Literal ass kicker. Jesus Christ. Oh, I wanted to. Wait, I gotta name you App. Damn, I can't rename it. I wanted to rename that one Lapras. But I forgot. Because I'm an idiot. Ooh. I wonder if I can find one of those health flowers. That'd be helpful. Can't fight the same plan as your friend. I mean, it just seems highly unlikely that you're going to find your friend because the universe is so big. Because one, I don't think the game provides coordinates. And I don't think people are gonna, anytime soon, gonna have a galaxy map of some sort built. You know? So, I wouldn't exactly count on it. Hello, knowledge dump. Impossible! I'm finding a lot of really sad words. Impossible. Outbreak. Anal fissure. What? Don't worry about the Korvax word for anal fissure. Low. More flowers. I see you! So I can still shoot? Interesting. So the game didn't, it didn't remember that I lost that technology when I bought the new one. Interesting. I'm not falling for it. I'm not falling for it. There's gold in there, though. I'm falling for it, guys. I'm falling for it real hard right now. No, I agree. Yeah, don't buy this game if your intent is to only play multiplayer. That's not, like, what it was designed for.
Oh, my God!
So much money, dude. It's so much money. It's just sitting there. It's just... I don't need that right now, because I have my... It's crashed twice for me. I'm sorry, Death Dealer. I have yet to crash. Knock on wood. Cool, let's keep walking back to my ship, Reno. I got sidetracked again, so I saw gold. Think it's share coordinates concerning the universe? Like, I don't know what to tell you. I've told you my experience with this game, and I literally, for a solid almost minute, was making my map larger, seeing more and more of where you are in the galaxy, and I couldn't even see where I was anymore. I couldn't see the center of the universe. It was just like, I don't want to tell you. Like, or maybe just like backing out of the universe. Like, there's just so much, man. Even if there are coordinates, if you were on these, I just, like I said, I don't want to tell you. I don't want to tell you. You can try your best to find your friend, and if you find a way, great. People would love to know how, but from what everyone's said and everyone's seen, doesn't seem to be a thing that's going to happen very easily. No, there is hyperdrive travel, but I think you have to know where you're going first, you know? And, like, there's no real bonus to you playing with somebody else. It's all about your experience, you know? That is this game in a nutshell. How you play it, not how you play with others. Hey, there we go. Little extra health. Zinc. Shit. Oh, hello. Dirt! What's up, Dirt? Dirt and friends. Nice. Okay, now we can save our friend. There's a day one patch that's going through, it's changing some stuff up and adding easier friend finding. No, there's not. The day one patch is already out. I currently have that day one patch. It's patch 1.0.3. Sorry, 1.03. Woo! Hi, friend. I didn't know the electronic form that is pertaining to cargo. So I was. Make an offer on the lifeform starship. Compare. So I can afford this starship. It has 3 more slots, but otherwise looks like it's relatively the same. His hyperdrive isn't charged either, so it wouldn't really save me anything. I don't know if that's any better. All I see is it has more slots, and it has a photon cannon. Shit. It has a cannon damage sigma on it, because I was like, it could do more damage, but I think I can do that as well. I have a lot of things I can make, so I think I'd rather. So that gives you perspective over how much shit costs. Interesting. Very interesting. Am I too far away to grab things from you? I might be. Okay, let's see if I can buy a thing from you. It looks cooler. It doesn't really look cooler. It looks like it's a fucking. I don't even know. If I were to donate, it's an audio message. It's not. It's also it's tipping. Why? Do you want to tip something and then have it say something really dumb? No. No. I would never. Well, I mean, like, is that a thing I can do? Terumen. Zinc, carbon, there's more thamium. Electron vapor. Ah! Antimatter! Product received. I'm gonna buy both yours. Oh, you have more than that. Okay. Nice! Now I can make that thing! Actually, I want to have space first, so sorry. Give me a second, game. So I gotta buy it. I need carbon for that. Silver slicer. Something stupid. There we go. So now I have that, which means now I can do this. I think he just took off. Oh, I sold a bunch of my stuff. God damn it. I had plenty of space. Corvax, scared. Please. Please. Insist that I come in peace. I start electronic art form from its work. Greets me politely, but when it sees my bolt caster starts to vibrate with fear. The entity's voice quavers and its mask slowly turns to a single dilated red light. It clearly wants to get back to its research work, but is too terrified to take its gaze away from me. The more I try to calm it, the more the poor thing convulses with fear. Alright, so when its face only swipes, it reboots with that of another. The replacement entity ignores me. Okay. Well then. Alright, I fucked up. Somehow. I already bought the gun. Well. Great! I'm the best at this! Capitalist. Nice. Give carbon, please. Well, I need more carbon to make that thing. Damn. Okay. Bam. Plasma launcher. Alright. How much do I have now? Do I have enough to talk to him again? Sure shit do. Data? Request isotope, request healing. Korvac thesis are above. Korvac test subject, Korvac point of interest are above. Huh? Is that like where I stand with the Korvacs? Lifeform agrees to help. Great. Didn't come on the screen. Ah. Yeah, it's because if it's not over a dollar, and considering it looks like you just wanted to troll me, it's not an audio message, and it's literally... Yeah, why is this so cheap? I don't understand. You mean the game? I'm gonna go ahead and reject that. It just has a whole bunch of zeros and ones that go on for what appears to be forever. Yeah, literally, it's like forever. Yeah, it's not an audio mission. Speaking of genocide, I'm okay, dude. I'm also gonna go ahead and refund your 50 cents. I feel like you're just trying to troll the channel, and you're probably gonna charge it back anyways. I politely ask you keep your 50 cents. If it's out of kindness, just know that I'd rather you keep it. Yeah, that guy is actually an asshole. Literally an asshole. Yeah, I'll go ahead and ban him. No worries, guys. Fuzzy Lycan! Thank you for the 16 months. I love you. I got 2-step authentication on my PayPal, though. So yeah, man. Give me a second, folks. I love you. You are awesome. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, that guy really wanted me to see his 50 cents, and he also really wanted to have a voice come over the internet and say 01 like a million times. That guy is actually 10 years old. I did not know that. Who took his mommy's PayPal money? So, Daniel Cockdoused, do me a favor. You can actually go ahead and keep your 50 cents, because PayPal takes 31 cents of that 50 cents, so I get 19 cents out of that. So, I'm going to go ahead and issue you a refund. Note to buyer. Thanks. But no thanks. Continue. Issue a refund. All right, then. Maybe he's a robot. It could have been, you know, he could have been a robot. It's a possibility. It could have been a possibility. Hey, Guile, sorry. I'm taking a quick second to deal with someone who's trying to be trolly. Should be good, though. Should be good. Ba-da, ba-da, cool, we're good. I think we're good. Hopefully. Okay, got plenty of carbon. I got 2 days of antimatter. Plenty of thamium. I'm gonna talk to you again. Korvax echoes, something something low, Lamsky. Request repair, request healing, one Korvax chasing. Interesting. Request new word. Ah! Life worker is now, thank you! Teach me all the words. Intelligence. Alright. Teach me more things. No words I know here.
Okay. But yeah, for future reference for folks, if you tip my channel, which they're not donations, I'm not a charity. I don't pretend to be a charity. That's why they're called tips. Just for clarification, because the IRS absolutely cares. If it's under a dollar, it's not going to show up on screen. It gets flagged specifically for that exact thing where people like to troll and be a dick. So, you know. If you want to give me 50 cents, I just politely ask you to keep it. I'm only going to get 19 cents out of it because PayPal takes 31 cents, you know. You feel me? PayPal takes a lot of that money when you donate tip little bits and amounts.
Here.
Okay. Oh, it's so cute. So, I should be able to make a warp cell. Wow, okay, I can make another one. Jesus Christ. Need more thamium. Jesus, for real? Alright, man. Glad I guess I was keeping that stuff, huh?
Brand new subscriber.
Wiltord! Thank you for the brand new sub. It's 50 cents, Pickle Pudding. It's different. It doesn't go through PayPal. The transaction fee gets paid by the user who buys the bits up front, not by me. That is one advantage for me as a streamer with bits. Goshi's Masteroids. Once again, I'm good. Chat, I love you. You're awesome, and I appreciate you being here. What I will politely ask you to do is if you want a backseat gaming, don't. The reason being is this game is literally made to be played however you want to play it. So if there is something that you do that I'm not doing, I honestly don't care. I will ask you very specifically if I have a question about the game that maybe those who are also playing might know. But that's the whole great part, dude. It's it's about how you play it.
You're not doing the optimal farming strat for...
I really don't care. Please. Let me just enjoy the game. What times you can't? They made it too grindy. I mean, not really, dude. It's. I'm playing it my way. You don't have to do anything I have to do right now. I just got distracted and explored for 4 hours. I've been ignoring the game's main directive, like, the entire time. All right. I wanted to get enough to make a second warp cell, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Oh, I'm not mad at me. I mean, I'm not mad, Rocket Man. I'm just making it abundantly clear. If people feel like they have the need to tell me how to play this game, I'm just politely saying, I don't need to know. That's the whole point of this game, is to figure it out. And if you're here to simply tell me how to play it, I would politely ask you to go watch somebody else if you can't keep it to yourself. Simple as that. I don't want you to have a bad time, because I'm going to tell you that I don't care. And if you care that I don't care, then, well, we're going to be at an impasse. Yeah, it's kind of whatever, TJ. Also, what's up, Char? Morning, dude. I guess it's 4 a.m. where you're at. Are you just waking up, or have you not gone to bed yet? I'm probably going to go to bed eventually. Because I don't think I want to do 24 hours with this. I want to take this and fucking savor it, man. If that makes sense. Like a fine wine. I don't want to plow through this game and be like, oh, I'm bored of it now because I played it for 70 million hours when it launched. But I'm good for now. Like your goggles? Yeah, man. It's fucking, you got to be careful in space. Oh, he just arrived again. Damn it, I could have sold more stuff. So I guess there's wandering traders. Oh, it could have been a different ship, too. Ah, oh, fuck. That would have been nice. Ooh. Different ship. I want to talk to you. Wait.
Haven't gone to bed. I got you. Priest entity, Solgleg. Solgleg or Solgleg? Solgleg, okay. Traveler. Davlao suma vidagradu sos nazru sagandamag envab. Make an offer. Okay, so let's see. How much your ship cost? Your ship looks like mine. 19 slots. So still 500k. It has a lot of better, like, battle components, but everything else is, like, the same. I don't think I want to fight anyone yet, so I feel like I don't want to buy a new ship. Granted, the more slots are nice, which that's, I feel like, I guess, the mass appeal, but now that I'm unloading stuff a lot faster, I don't have as much need to hold on to everything. Within the game so far, I love it. Sounds Russian. Sounds like a lot of things. Got that. Okay. But it's funny, I can already afford a ship. Give me anything I need. What is unsealed plasma for? It's for plasma launcher recharge. Oh! But I don't really need that. Don't need that either. I can make suspension fluid. Lemium? What is this? Heavy metal alloy. You certainly charge for your construction due to its. Okay, hello. I wonder if I can make my own night crystals. Ooh. Okay. Good talk, man. TTYL. I think it might be time to blow this popsicle stand, dude. We've been on this planet for a long time. Got a shit ton of money. I kind of want to go to a space station now. Did it, Craig? Ooh, I forgot I can make another warp cell. What do I make this for? Why do I have an electron vapor? Can I just buy it? Why do I have you? I sincerely don't know. Oh, it's in the creation of antimatter. I thought it was gonna... Oh, that's right, I made it because I wanted to make antimatter. Stupid. Having a lot of space is really nice, let me tell you. Can I move this? Nope, it's stuck in that slot. That's fucking annoying. Like, really annoying. Oh, I can just... Oh, okay, no, it's charge. Oh, so that's how that works, too. Okay, I don't have to go in the menus. The more you know. I have a lot of titanium right now. I think I'm set, dude. I've basically done everything I can do right now. I can work on getting the damage up. I could definitely... What do I need to make that? Wrong thing. I want to make this. Carbon. Okay, that's easy to grab. We'll grab that. We'll make that for it, because maybe next planet I have is going to be brutal as fuck, and I want to have that. I don't know. Time to say goodbye to the golden moon. Well, I mean... Oh! I was going to say... The thing I was looking at wasn't a moon, but you're talking literally how much gold I have on this moon. Yeah, man. It was a shit ton. So now... Radioactive Deflector Sigma. Cool, dude. Star Dragon, thank you for the host, friend. Appreciate it. Here we go. So pretty, dude. So that was the moon. I haven't even touched that planet. Space station, arrive in 1 hour. What What does scan for discoveries mean? Deselect. Aha, here we go. Planet, add waypoint, warp reactor theta required. Oh! Different warp reactors, okay. This is where I currently am. So the space station... I'm gonna shoot past it. I don't know what pulse drive. I fucked up. I way overshot it. I don't know how to stop either. Oh, I just gotta fucking hold out. Oh, I'm bad. Well, today I learned I'm fucking stupid. All right. Let's try again. So I basically hit the brake like that. All right, awesome. I'm stupid. It's a cube. How do I cube? Weird architecture problem with that. Fucking random ass rock music. It's a cube. It's a pyramid. Listen. Shut up. I didn't go to math college to know things. Someone donated a giant bit. Scientists enter the yacht. Current Quebec standing traveler of the Atlas. Oh, that's my standing. I'm a fucking idiot. It's this fucking dude. I love it. Power reservoir, dynamic resonator. So many things. So. Ronium, gravitino ball. There's so many things! So many things. What if I wanted to buy airship? It's like my cubes. I mean, 26, 2 million? Oh, fuck. Okay, well, Alright then. Well, I can still almost afford that, which is funny to me. Hey, get back here. Ooh, hello. You're pink. I'm gonna stand on your ship. Fight me. What are you gonna do about it? Scholar Entity Bell. Make it off. 810,000. I can almost afford it. Like, the question is, what happens to my old ship? Like, does my old ship cost, like, do I sell it for nothing, or? That's a question I have. Does my ship have no native value because I own it? Honest question. Because I do not know the answer. Hi, man. Chief Scientist. Can I talk to you? Thank you. Current Korvac standing, research focus. Okay. Korvac's power. Electronic life form is agitated and perhaps in pain. Its body buzzes, small electricity jump between its mask and shoulders. It jolts and shakes, it needs help. Shake hands. It thanks me with a gift. Ah, great. Aeration membrane tau, aquatic respiration aid, provides an increased ability to swim underwater for extended periods. Can be used alongside with other aeration membrane upgrades. Nice. It hurt, apparently, but that's fine. My hazard protection increases. Awesome. Let's hang out again, dude. Cause of their ship? Maybe. Request silicate, request healing, request new word. I want all the words. Life form. Need carbon. Fuck. Atlas. I hate you, game. So this thing just fried all your nerves and just gave us a thing? Thanks! Yeah, dude. Comprehended. 30 words. Okay. I hate these doors. They upset me, because I don't know what an Atlas Pass is. That ship looks like a gun. Just, the whole thing is a gun. I can't enter this one, I would think. Can you squish me? Aw, oh, won't let me. Alice? There's stuff back there. Traveler! Devlau Summa Vagratu Saznaz Rusagaf. What is a trade? Alright, do you have carbon? I can keep talking to that nerd. I would like to keep talking to that nerd. Fuck! Can't talk to that nerd anymore. Hello, why is this a star? Is it because it's worth a lot right now? That could be it. Doubled galactic average. Ugh. Okay, that means it's something that's worth a lot. Do I have anything worth a lot to you? Or maybe it's just to them. Could be just to them. Just show the door my multi-pass. Hello, have you met my gun? This thing looks like it has like... It's like a camera! Ships, though, dude. If you're hearing me as traveler, so that's interesting. How much does Photoship cost? So it seems like the number of slots is directly determined to how expensive it is. 19 has been 500 every time. 21 was 800. 23 or 26 was 2 million, I think. About making that money, son. I would like to know how to activate hyperdrive, but give us some nice background to look at while we're menuing here. Here we go. Oh, nope, full stop, please. What is the stop button? I just want to not move in space, man. I guess it's hard to. Why would I gain momentum?
That's my question. Anyways, Galactic Man. Oh, okay. Got it. Work computation validated. So, too far to upgrade. Upgrade drive. So I guess the red path is path of the Atlas. Interesting. I guess we're going. I guess we're going. Yeah, it is Dino. It is, dude.
How you do?
Go fuck yourself, exit alien.
I just thought it'd be funny if I jumped in your party while you were doing something and started talking to you.
Literally annoying. Craft more warp cells for hyperdrive. Wait, did I consume all my hyperdrive for that? I already did! I literally did that! Aw, oh, come on, man! Animated crab warp cells. Well, okay. I need the animated recipe. Antimatter recipe. What's up, Rex? I totally didn't think this would bother you, but guess what? It did. Legit should block you. But it was funny. It really wasn't. It's really just annoying. Especially because I'm immersed in this game, dude. So now I'm here. So what happens if I start shooting on this guy? Like, what happens if I become a defense turret? Okay. Can I dock on it? Can I, like, jump in? No. Manufacturing facility detected. Where? Well, first off, what the fuck? Is that another space station? I'm gonna go there first. Contain new crafting formulas. Okay. Whoops, sorry, don't. Please be okay, space station. Please don't turn into a giant death laser. I fuck up the buttons far too often in this game. Pretend he tapped into your ship's comms.
We found the ball, sir.
Is this Cybertron? How's the game? I love it. That is all. X button. How does it work? Yep. So, dude. Yo, dude, so. Thankfully, you can't shoot these guys by accident. Yet. Life form intelligence.
creature's turn to see if I can apprehend it. I must look blank because the point to the beak trader, point to the slug. Intelligence. I'm shown a vague and slugging slug, a more advanced beaker trader, and a member of its own vastly intelligent electronic race. I'm gonna say the beaker trader. Really expecting this answer. Ah-ha-ha! I was like, I bet it doesn't think I'm smart enough, but I'm, you know, I'm smart-ish. Cool. I guessed correctly. I did the minigame right. Fucking doors, dude. I'm gonna get pissed off by doors, I can already tell. Hello. Is this a sales place? I think it is. It looks like the other sales place. Met four aliens.
Ouch. Ouch.
Collapsed treasure rental. I sell item from your inventories. So titanium is apparently going for double here. Ew. Atlas stone. Bypass chips. Suspension fluid, diamond detonator. Okay, so the way I get new... Wow, so an Atlas stone costs 2.8 million. Holy fuck. So new crafting formulas come from factories on planets that I can scan. So it seems like there's like a big objective on every planet maybe, or something that's like really beneficial. And then, I don't know, man. Seconds of this. Holy shit. No idea what qualifies as success in this game? Whatever you define it as. It's kind of the point, right? Hostile subspace scan detected. Warning. Threat detected. Hostile ships approaching. Oh, fuck, dude. I don't want to die. Okay, I see how it works. I don't know how much health these things have. Okay, I got one. My shields are down though. I've always been bad at dogfighting. Like 100% of the time. So this will be, I'm sure, awful. Critical damage taken. No, I got him though. Alright. God damn, dude. What is this? That was not... I'm bad at that, dude. I have never been good at space combat. Minus, like, Star Fox. And that's, like, on rails. Every time they were, like, all range mode, I was like, I'm dead now. I know I'm dead now. Fucking ouch, dude. Please fix shields. Oh, okay. Please fix shields. Pulse engine. Put some jams in there. Put some jams in there. All the jams, please. Okay, thanks. Alright. Jesus Christ. Love dogfighting. I'm just bad at it. I definitely need practice, or an insane advantage to practice and get better. 3, 2, 1. Hello. Oh, the game auto-locked on. Even better. Thanks, game. Nice! We got an entirely new landscape this time. It's not red. Gotten red twice. It is... Okay, I was like, it's taking longer to get there. Stop going up. Atmosphere. This doesn't look like a water planet. This looks like a more... Maybe it's cold. I don't know. How long until VR can simulate the feeling of gravity? Don't know. Probably something about tricking the brain. Less about simulating gravity on your body and more about simulating gravity on your brain so it can determine the rest of your body. Aw, shit. This is weird. Right, man. Well, I said it didn't look very red. Lo and behold, red. Ugh. Sassman Crater. Weather, frost. Sentinels limited. Flora, empty. Fauna, moderate. Okay. So some plants are rich. Aha! So this is colder. Much colder. Holy fuck. Yeah, I can't be outside too long. It'll be terrifying to me, Sui. I don't know. So I can. I was curious if I could one-cycle them or not. Answer is yes.
What is that?! What is that?! What?! What is that?!
Fucking Bouncy the Slug, dude! Oh my god, sorry. I'm lightheaded from that. Actually lightheaded from that. I got one. I got two. Where's the last one at? Alright, it's up. It's up. Is it in there? It's in there. Okay. Dude, drugs are fun, man. I'm sure drugs must be fun. Oh my god. Destroy. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. That's why. You gonna cough and worry, bitch? Nah, dude. You're done. You're done. Go home. Alright, dude. I gotta put a pin in. Okay, that's something else. Adult asymmetric prey. Dude, bro, what the fuck are you? There's so many of them. And that one's different? want to see that one's face. Sky is an actual dildo. He's an actual, like, just dildo. Like, someone's actually gonna make this and sell it as a sex toy. I wanna feed it. Can I feed it? Are you unfeedable? What do you eat? I don't know. Ooh, exotic. I don't know what that means, but great. Interesting. We'll get some carbon for things. I'm okay. Don't worry. Don't worry, game. I'll be okay. Appreciate the concern. Well, now I want to explore this place. Which, I don't know if that's a... Hey, dude. Remember that time you exploded? It was a great time, wasn't it? Oh, I got him!
Good.
Anyways, let me, Question. Oh! That is much faster. That is much faster. Oh, look, more gold. Build bolt caster. You build the bolt caster. I don't need bolt caster. I got fucking plasma launcher. Eat a dick. I can't believe that, like, in the first 2 seconds of this second planet, I have found unending joy in... Alright, first, okay, we need to... Alright, I need to go inside this place, find whatever's inside of here, and then we gotta name some stuff. And by name, I mean... Well, you'll see. Gurk nipples. Where is the door? Oh, wait, it blew it up.
Still bouncing around like an idiot.
Oh my god, where's the door? I blew it open. Here it is. Oh, that's right, I gotta solve the riddle again. Alright, Corvax Manufacturing. Somewhere below my feet, you hear the endless churn of automated machinery performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. A screen flickers into life and letters stamp themselves across it. Nada, nada, escape Atlas, find us, nada, nada. And then a formula is displayed, how to make my own antimatter. Dope. With this knowledge to create warp cells, final puzzle piece, I can now travel anywhere I please, or should I follow Atlas, or find Nada, or Paulo? Alright, I can actually make any matter. Relatively easily, actually, too. I have all that stuff. Hey, Jobo. Dude, this fucking game, though, man. Anything else on the walls? Nope. Oh, my neck. Question. I can't draw my weapon in here. I want to blow up that wall. The game says no. Alright, what's this? It's iron. What is this? Zinc? Still zinc on this planet? Still zinc. I like how zinc's a flower. Glod? Glod! Yo, thanks. Also... That's so much faster. Fuck that shit.
If only I had a way to recharge it. Thank you.
Literally just a floating rock. Oh, Jovo, do you want to see what wildlife looks like? Do you want to know where I? Do you want to know where I live right now? Like where we're hanging out at? Have you met Dick Man? Hey, look, it's an actual penis. Literal actual penis. Crashed ship.
Well, I gotta go find out where that is.
Really? I have a hunch that recipe for antimatter isn't scientifically accurate. You got a fucking problem, dude? Fucking pimp slap you. That does not go very far. Can I scan these birds without just losing my mind? I feel like the game wants me to scan them, but I can't. Because they fly around too much. Then again, I don't really get progress scans on them either. So I don't know if I'm supposed to scan those or not. Anyways. Crash ship! Please give. Great Dips PS4. The only time I have dips, it seems like, in performance is when I'm doing a lot of destruction. Otherwise, no. Hello. I see you. You're not fooling me, nerd. Yeah, fuck you, dude. I thought that was a bear, but it was not. Eat dick. Pulse jet? Yo, what? I was expecting that to be garbage. I'm just gathering all this marine because I can. Because why not? Dude, for real? Come on, man. Oh, you don't, Jovo. Beam impact tau. Oh, wow. That's a lot better. It's a +3, not a +1, or a +2. Did I dick around with that floating thing, or did that phase into something else? I forget. Oh, hey, dude. I want to collect all the marine, because I don't know what it does. It's the first time I've seen something new in a while. Seems like it's worth a bit. See, it's worth more than gold, but it seems to drop in much smaller clusters. Really? Really? Asshole. See, that one obeyed the rules of that I'm making up. I still have yet to die, and I don't know what happens when you do. Boreum. Better get the Titan X to be safe. Fix you. And actually, let's just go for broke. Hey guys, is your technology recharged? I just wanted to know. Incoming storm. Incoming
Interact. Abandoned ship. Cooling, pulse engine, hyperdrive, launch thrusters. So I can scavenge it for parts, it looks like. And if I see something I want, I can grab it. Its weapons are great. So yeah, if you find something, you can repair it and then fix it. Okay. Oh, storm. Holy shit. Okay. Alright, that's bad. Really fast. I'm really far away. I can fix it quickly, but I can't go very quick. That's not good. I gotta go quick. Oh my god, 2 minutes to get up there? Fuck. I mean, unless it's... any chance that... Alright, okay. I was like, there's probably little places where I'm not in the storm, right? Or I'm at least away from the winds. Okay. What's that egg thing? I can shoot it from here. Alright. We're good. Egg thing! Oh, it's iron. Alright. Dig a hole, dig a cave. Yeah. I can't exactly create a cave very easily. So you can't just dig into a wall randomly. I can blow up walls, but it seems like I just need to get in cover. I'm full, by the way. What am I full of right now? Oh, plutonium. And, oh yeah, I got the free shielding charge. Storm clearing. That's good! That's good.